quarterback position, feeding it to the I-back. Red line. Not much there at all. 10 for the Cougars from their 29-yard line. It is Elston out to the 35 and stopped shy of the 40-yard line. Third down. Cougars need six for the first. They're at the 41 of Nebraska. Elston scrambling out of trouble. He's got a man. Fee at the 15-yard line. Shoestring catch. First down.
Nebraska has taken the lead. Cougars need the
seconds. Seconds left to play. Throws out of bounds at the six. Got back to the line of scrimmage, but all was said and done. Never mind. Houston Cougars, fourth down, goal to go from the six-yard line.
And I think the R-man, of course, is the flanker right, the split end right, and it'll be probably be number 21, trying to go to Eric Herring, number 21.
19 seconds left to play the game. Helston over the middle, it is caught for a touchdown. Herring!
Caught the reflection for the touchdown. Let's take a look. Chris Herring fighting his way over. It's the first of the red blacklist. And number 21, Eric.